Hello, today we're looking at Linux Mint 18.3 Sylvia, the Mate edition, and it's a beautiful, smooth edition with the latest of Mate, with the love of Cinnamon, the love of the Mint team, and together it's an awesome edition. Nothing huge have changed since the previous release of 18.2. But just general touches ups and cleanups and one or two things they've added, which is quite nice. Like if you go directly to the App Store, they've added Flatpak support, which is one of the major things. And as you can see, they add a whole remodeling of the store. You can go to Editor's Picks, Flatpaks, and you can install Flatpaks, you can try them out. I noticed that some of them is not working correctly yet in the installation part, but I think it's like a step up for the 19 release. So it's something to check it out. And they also got all the rest here. You can, like, for example, if you go to Steam, you will see they got the default root of Steam as well as the Flatpak. So you can choose what one of the two you would like to install. And so it's all mixed together nicely. And yeah, so this is one of the major upgrades here. I opened it four times by mistake. Oh boy. And wallpapers, of course, they always have those beautiful wallpapers. The Mate release of Mint, which is different than the rest of the Mint releases, or at least the Cinnamon release, they don't have all your wallpapers like under its 18.x release. Let's wait. We want to close this one. But they have all mixed together. The first time it takes some time to start up with. The system monitor. Let's see how much battery we are using. As you can see, they all popped up and it's like a mix of them. It's very little memory power. It's ideal. And they just add the others. This is the last 18.x release. So the next release will be 19, I'm pretty sure about. So that's will be an exciting, and this is like a great finishing up, very smooth release, and absolutely, if you just want to stick to this one for a while, you can do it. It will be supported until April 2021. So this is a very nice stock release that you can keep for a long, long time. And as you can see, you can change your themes easily. It's all nice and red. And they still got the same menu. Another thing they worked on is a backup tool. It's a very nice upgrade to the app that was there in the past, Time Shift. And it's just more user friendly. And this is a great time because other backup solutions are stopping. And they realized that this is time for people will start to look for new backup tools, so they are implementing a change, which is fantastic. And I also want to look at the control center. I want to go to, as you can see, the compass config settings built into the system now, which is really nice. And if you go to Windows here and click on compass, it will switch you over immediately with very little to do from your side. I don't know if it was in the previous release, so I should actually check it out. But as you can see, it's pretty neat. If you like to play with your system, and yes, it can go crazy. Whee! Isn't that so funny? So yes, basically, you can take out some, if you just want to play around with your system, if you want to play around with compass and you don't really know what's going on, but you want to just test it out, you can add things, you can subtract things, and you can just play around and make people go crazy and think, well, what system do you have? And it's built in and you can configure it here. Do some research online. I don't think I will make a video how to configure it, but you can, of course. So yeah, thank you for watching. See you later. Enjoy your system and go crazy. And if you want to upgrade, it's absolutely worth upgrading. And if you are looking for a Linux system, this might just be a great option for you. Familiar and lots of fun. Thank you for watching. See you later. Goodbye.